I mean, for sure, nothing that we expected that anyone could even prepare for, you know. But I feel in terms of how the team's adjusted, I think we've passed with flying colors, you know what I mean? Because having the season take, I mean, for everybody, even the incoming freshmen, you know, their seasons were taken away as well. So they were dealing with the same kind of stuff that we were.
I think it's been tough, especially for the freshmen, just because it's so difficult this year without, you know, the social aspect that comes with coming to Trinity. You know, you come here to be a part of a team and see you guys, you know, you invite them over to your house, you get lunch with them, sometimes you have class with them, but this year it's been so difficult because we haven't been able to have that. But this year I think it's been great for the freshmen to have coach here in the fall to kind of see what it's going to be like in the spring, especially this year with we have a shortened preseason. So I think it's been great for them to see what practice will be like once we get back in the spring, just to kind of get going.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I have to give props to the coaching staff because, you know, they, especially for us that graduated, you know, all of our heads were spinning. And, you know, they did a great job communicating with us early. You know, they kept in touch with the team throughout the summer, you know, checking in and whatnot, seeing where we were, like, mentally, like, how we were handling, you know, the times and whatnot. But and in terms of, like, you know, being on campus, I feel like the school's doing a very good job. You know, I mean, it's expected, you know, when people are coming from, you know, across the country, you know, across the world, even here. For, you know, there's going to be a few cases that spike. But I feel like in their response, like, they did a great job, you know, containing it. And now, like, we're back to code green, as we mentioned before.
As a freshman, when I came into something that I'd never been a part of, the culture, the way the seniors helped out the freshmen. And I think we've kind of continued that on. And it's bettered us both on the field and off the field, which is, I think, and I hope we can continue to build on it for years to come and kind of make it a Trinity baseball back to what it once was as a, you know, Division III powerhouse.
Rounding third, pulls up at the last second. Rodriguez slides in and he'll be safe. An RBI triple for Rodriguez.
In our junior year, you know, when I saw how those seniors brought along, like, the younger guys and that climate that was created, you know, the chemistry, and it proved there that it didn't have nothing to do with numbers. You know, it was all about, you know, the guys coming together, all going after, you know, one goal, you know, working day in and out together. And, you know, it'd be hard for me, you know, to walk away from that, you know, especially, like I said, being in the leadership role, like, where the team is headed right now. I feel like, you know, it was almost like I need that closing, you know, like, to see, like, where this team really is going to end up. You know, for me especially, what drew me was, you know, the smaller classroom sizes and all that, because, you know, I feel like I'd be the type to get lost in a class of like 100, 200 kids, you know what I mean? That's just not for me, you know what I mean? Not to say it's bad or anything, but it was that on top of, you know, the chemistry I saw, you know, with my overnight, seeing the guys, and, like, you know, they brought me in, like, it was just a good environment to be in.
The balance between being able to put your schoolwork first, I think the small classes that you wouldn't get at some of the bigger schools in New England and even down south, where the ratio of students to professors is like 80 to 1. Here it's like, I think it's in the teens or low 20s. So you kind of get that personal connection with professors, and it's easier to, you know, develop as an individual and just get the best academic experience while also still being able to compete.